Hello everybody, that's your gameplay speaking here, and welcome to the fourth episode of I forgot the name of Far Cry 3. It's hard to say Far Cry. It's hard to not say Far Cry 4. Far Cry 3, Blood Dragon, the DLC part. And as I say, it's like, after I finished the third episode, I went to this one and I want to keep playing it. So remember, we were all here with the engineer, as you can see. Like, we just tried to blow up this dam, and the dam didn't blow up. So we just like here. We found this amazing weapon. Just look at this. I feel like badass. I feel totally like a badass right now. Anyway, so let's continue. We had to defend the engineer and clear the area of all enemies. Like always, it's only for the quality, but I still hope you enjoy this thing. This let's play. Okay, this one told you, and it was, I'm gonna shut up right now and start. I like this weapon. I hope I can keep it. Like, it's awesome. There's a lot of ammo. Okay, I see another one over there. Is this only two? So the last episode was pretty long. It's like, since I don't know how to make lights here, I'm gonna make, like, you know, license on video. So everything I had to do. Okay, there's one, two, three. One, two, three. Oh yeah, also sorry if you can hear my controller in the background. That's like, it's on my phone. It's like, you guys might have to be getting tired, but like, I'm really sorry for this. Like, I really wish I had a game catcher. Did they saw me? Yeah, they did. I mean, it's action time. Anyone else? Okay. It's like, I really wish I had like a big, oh god, don't hit me. Okay. So, oh god, I almost blew up myself. Wanna let me reload? There we go. Anyway, the last episode was pretty epic, I have to admit. It's like, I need to do this before I can get money in Cyber High. Cyber High are really important for the dragons. Like, I use the dragons to my advantage. Okay, that. There we go. That guy is calling a sportsman, I think. See? See how epic it is? Okay, there we go. Now we go over here. Okay. If I couldn't miss, if I like stop missing for some time. Remember what I said, that this reload thing, this, like, okay, I shoot and reload like this, that's from Terminator. That seemed pretty cool. And also the dragons are, like, from Godzilla.
What happened to protecting the men of your command, Sloan?
Only the strong can protect themselves. I learned that during the war. We didn't have what it took to win.
We can go stand into a toxic.
Oh, I can use that as explosives. Next time I'm gonna reload. I'm gonna keep the gun loaded and then grab another one to see if it can give me more ammo. Sorry, I have to shut up every time that I wouldn't even hear what he's saying. What's that? Oh. There we go. Ah, burning, I'm burning, I'm burning. Okay, I don't have any health. I feel like a total badass that I'm not paying attention to my health bar. There we go. They're shooting at me, I know. There we go. 3, 4, 5. I'm pretty fast doing this, I know, right? I like how I'm talking to myself. This is it. Okay, here we go. But yeah, if I had a game catcher, believe me, I would be doing like, I would be so happy, like, because you guys like can see better and enjoy more gameplay than you can enjoy right now, because like, right now you don't see the subtitles and stuff like that. Like, you see everything blurry, but it's because like I say, with some games you can see looking good, like, or half good, and with some games you can see them blurry, but it's because like, it's depending on how the graphics of the game are. I just figured that out. Also, this guy is like getting a... What? Okay. Why do I always blow him up when I'm really close? Ah, I'm burning, I'm burning, I'm burning. Okay. Oh god, what? This is not good. What?
Clear.
Okay.
Well, look at you. You're alive and all.
You know what, Sloan? Your Omega Force is an Omega Farce.
Well, T-Rex, who's the joke and who's the cyber guy?
Well, you're a cyborg too, so I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, I didn't understand what he meant by that, but anyways. So, where's the engineer? Yeah, I'm gonna follow him, maybe he's here. Whoa!
That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core!
There's a store next here.
Come on!
The coolant leak!
Yep, there it is. Give me ammo.
Release the cyber shocks!
I'll override the control.
Wait. Everything is cyber sharks, cyber dogs. Oh my god, oh, this is not good. What? Here's the other one. What's wrong with me? Why am I having errors with Hood? That's a deep play, help me. Tech engineer while he works. Well, duh. It's badass time. I like how he screams. Oh, GG. Boom. There we go. And boom. There goes another. And boom. There goes another. Okay, good. Here, at the finger. Okay, one. Oh, I got grenade. Jesus. Oh, no, 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 guys. Punch it. Oh.
Benji, no!
Doc, I made it. But Benji did.
I'm sorry, Rex. He was a good man.
No, Doc. He was a real American
hero. Aw, he died.
A reminder to all personnel to wash your hands after using the bathroom. When you shake hands with someone, it's like they're shaking hands with everyone you've ever known, including your mother. If you don't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Oh, I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
Oh, God. Cyber Shark. Okay, now where do I have to go? I'm gonna take a good one. What is this shit? What is this shit? What do I have to do? What are those things? Oh, birds. Cyber birds. Okay, so I have to go. You know what? I'm going here. I'm going to liberate this. Don't you fucking dare. I'll be honest, just trying to kill these guys are hard with a freaking bow. You know what? Screw this.
Way to die on a job, dipshitter. Send for a medic so I can kill him too.
Do I have a flat tire? Is that possible? Oh yeah, I do. Oh god, just screw you guys. Ah. Oh, you seriously want to bother, huh? Oh, don't run away. Don't run away. You messed with the wrong guy. And that's how we do it, right? What's that? Oh. Boars. Okay, they're pretty far away.
I had my eye on it. Now that's how you play head games.
I don't even know what level I am. There's a dragon here too.
Heartbroken?
There's a dragon here. Good. And I don't have that much ammo to beat the dragon. There's TVs here, a lot of TVs. Okay. He's near. Not doing it. No. Jesus Christ. Here already. Okay. A level 10 already in the game. Okay. I need to find
displaying new objective. Eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
Okay, Doc. Tell me about the silo.
That's Hauser Labs, the heart of the Blood Dragon research, and the nursery where we're breeding the dragons.
Nursery? Sloan. Tell me, Doc, how'd you end up with that lunatic?
After the U.S. stopped the Soviet invasion by nuking Canada, we had no home left. Sloan offered us that. And a purpose. Didn't
know he's gone rogue. All right, Doc. But it's nap time in the nursery. Objective. Penetrate Hauser Lab. That's the money shot. I'll go to bed when everybody's dead.
Nice rhyme.
Way to die on a job, dick shitter.
Are they all dead? Maybe.
Disgusting. I love it.
I have 73 cyber hearts. What's this? Oh. really need an ammo box, or at least an ammo slot. To perform a death from above, take down the be higher than the enemy, okay? Okay.
Welcome to the silo of the future, where all your stronghold needs will come true.
I'm in, Doc. But nursery, this place sure is full of the science.
It's not just a nursery.
Okay.
It's where Sloan's building brain cages to control the dragons. They won't attack as cyber soldiers so long as they wear the brain cages.
Not on my watch.
Destroy the prototype erector rooms, Rex. And if you see any dragons with brain cages, shoot the aggression inhibitor unit on the back of their skull. They'll revert to their normal aggressive behavior and attack the cyber soldiers. Otherwise, they won't respond to cyber hearts or fire.
Destroy the brain cage prototype.
And those are what now? Those are the blood dragon, okay. Are they testing him? Oh god, they are. Oh my god, nope. He hurts me. Who's hurting me? Oh, you asshole. This is a good amount of ammo.
Oh. He said blow me. So I did.
Sex jokes.
Another broken heart.
I need ammo. Give me ammo. Oh my god, I need ammo, Randy. Thank you, Jesus.
Destroy the next brain cage prototype.
I'm trying to find ammo, by the way, so. God. Oh, God. This is not good. How am I supposed to kill him? I have no ammo. That saved my life. Kind of.
Disgusting. I love it. Oh.
I hope you guys have ammo.
Heartbroken.
Thank you, ammo, finally. Ugh. Those eggs. Ugh, I don't like them. Objectives, and I don't know which. Oh, wait. Yeah, now it's better.
Objective complete. Jump down to the sub level.
Are you kidding me?
You are not the punchline. You are a killing machine. Jump.
Why the hell is this thing so slow?
Finally, ammo.
Objective.
Jesus.
Secure flamethrower and destroy blood dragon egg clutches.
Alert. Basement breached.
Well, I'm keeping this, and I'm getting rid of the sniper.
And turn the emergency wall-mounted flamethrower against the egg clutch.
I need ammo. Sorry.
All personnel, please use non-lethal rounds to avoid damaging the egg clutches. All personnel, please use full lethal sanction to stop the intruder.
Time to break some eggs.
Attention, wall-mounted flamethrowers are to be used only in cases of emergency by sanctioned personnel. If you're uncertain if it's an emergency, then it's probably not. Have a nice day.
Oh god, what the? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Get the fuck out of my way, you fucking dogs. Oh my god, you're so fucking annoying.
I'll go to bed, and everybody's dead. I like the part where they blow up.
Ouch! That gotta hurt. Need more ammo. I need. Okay. To burn the eggs.
Eggs
Excellent.
I like mine extra crispy.
Extra crispy.
Warning, fire excites blood dragons. It does not hurt them.
Oh, well.
Eat it up, little dragon dude.
Oh, God, go. Jesus. There. Okay, need more ammo. Wait a minute. Oh, God. Whoa, I had too much sensitivity. I just noticed that. Controls. Nope, still too sensible. There we go.
Oh.
Whoa, where did he go? Oh, his belly is his weakness. Come on, stand up. Stand up, please. Come on, stand up. Until I don't kill him with the bow, I'm not stopping. And this is a trophy that says kill him with a bow. Oh god, no. That's all the time I have for today. Hope you guys enjoy watching this episode of Farcry. Big hug for you guys are the best, and I'll see you in the next video for the remake.